everybody. Welcome. My name is Ronald, as I said, and welcome to our office. This is Eden. We are a small studio, two members. Before we continue, I would like to ask you to be very quiet. As you can see, this is a working environment. People are very busy. So hold on to your questions after this presentation. Also, do not try to enter. You cannot, there are walls here. There's a door. We are called IDEM, and it stands for Institute of Design and Experimental Algorithm. More about that later. Let me introduce you to my colleagues. We have Harold, founder of lead design. Next to him is Prometheus, creative director. Emma is the big boss, CEO. We have Florian, who is senior product designer. Here sits in charge of general management. Artistic director Biat, and then Linda and me are junior product designers. We consider ourselves experts in design and experimental algorithm. We try to close the gap between the human body, our environment, and technology. For this, we apply several design tools every day, several design methods. We work a lot with rapid prototyping. We apply biomimicry because we think there is a lot of power in nature, and so on. So as an institute, we believe in the power of nature that mankind can use. Today we would like to present you a project that we've been working on. For the theoretical part, I will ask Harold to continue. I have some names to present. So Harold,
Hello everybody. I don't know if you're listening. We are an institute and we work with the environment, human body, and technology. For this event here, quite a fun project. The theme you could work on is where everything is combined, these three elements. So we searched and we found an article. And I'll explain it to you, it's a little bit complicated. You really have to listen, like that twice. So we found articles that leaves, which are freshly plucked, emit a substance which resembles a human neurotransmitter. This neurotransmitter can be absorbed through the skin, and it puts the body into a state of low alert. Within this state, the body gains better control over the bacteria in the blood, and this way, that's the clue, can suppress inflammation in the body. So basically it says, you take a leaf to your skin, and the stuff comes out of the leaf, from the fresh leaf, makes your body control inflammation better. That's a good thing, we thought. That's great, we can work with it, all the things together. But then we thought that's really strange because it's such a small amount of substance. How can that work? So we tried to check with other things, where it's the same thing, where it's a little amount of the substance and a huge impact on the human body. We found three examples, pheromones, you all know, it's like a scent, which has impact on the human body, on animals, but also on plants. We found there are plants, when they are start being eaten by an animal, they send out pheromones to other leaves, making them produce tannins, which is bitter, so it's less attractive to eat the plant. Then we found the pills, of course, huge impact on the female body, it's very small. And we found a toxic, which is also irritating, D-methylmercury. It's very toxic. When piece touches your skin, it's less than a drop. You're doomed, you will be dead. The substance slowly eats away the tissue which protects your brain cells. So really it's eating your brain. It's really awful. So we thought, okay, if this is possible, that seems reasonable. So we started working on the project, and our chairs are let it go. So we can explain the project. Brian, please. Sorry.
Okay. So, thank you. generations, two different topics, which is on one hand sports, on the other hand everyday. And we wanted to have all our products that we are creating to fit into two different criteria. On the one hand, it's fashion, and on the other hand, it's utility. So we are going to present you now our four different gadgets that we developed during this time. And then I will start with the
our first invention was the body wrap. Yeah, it varies on three different parts of your body. Your leg, and your chest. Also, we have three different bands, so you can replace it for your favorite body zone. You have to buy the strength of the body, so you can replace the band on your body.
So, second product, we wanted to make a wrist band for sporters. So this wristband is made out of three major components. There's a porous elastic membrane, there's a closing mechanism, and inside is a structure to crush the leaves. So maybe so in order to use this, yeah, the wristband, you insert the leaf, close it, and then put it around your arm. When you start sporting, the wristband starts to move, the leaf starts to move on the inside, and what happens is that this structure will crush and make the leaf break in small parts, so the juices come out, and it's well absorbed in the body. On the downside here, it's porous, so everything goes into the skin, and on the top side here, the oxygen can enter. For the next object, I present Harold.
Okay. Yeah. So, yeah, we've seen now two examples of getting the effect with jewelry or with a higher impact. So, we also designed a device to have this effect. In your everyday life. So we created a sole where you just put it in your shoe, and then you have a long-lasting effect. And I will give it to Ara to explain it.
Yeah, this is here done with this 3D printing technique. It's very soft inside, it's hard pieces, and I don't think there's any other way to produce this but with this printers. This tiny white up CNC. They crunch the leaf and we'll just step on it. This is what design of a machine works. Yeah, so then we have the fourth product. That's right. And I'm here.
So we were like thinking a little bit further, like, okay, you can do it on your skin, but maybe you can also use other senses. So we discovered like the new nose ring. You can just clean your nose, and then it gives a really nice atmosphere to your nose. And it's really good for like 20 minutes. It will really good.
Maybe some practical issues. You cannot take it longer than 1 hour because it's too intense. So please be aware of it. We will hand some samples out. It's two kinds of variations. We have softer, we have harder structures. So feel free to send us comments, give us feedback, show us some nice pictures, maybe some Snapchat. We can have a Snapchat account.
Yeah,
so you can do that.
See it there.
Yeah, it's on the wall somewhere. So please do feel free. I will hand it around with the further comments.
So we have some napkins.
Use them directly. You have napkins. It's really handy to wash.
It's all clean.
You're now doing like a washing test with a big washing machine that you can see like next to your dishes. We are thinking about it. It's now a team working on it. So
YouTube testing is really important. So
It's hard structure, soft structure. We are really developing this fast. I don't know if you can already feel it. It's really good. What do you feel?
Yeah, but also not enough because we didn't prepare on so much people, so we didn't share it.
So sharing and caring, like, you know?
It's like new.
Just wash it, put it up with something. Like, we are using this now. It's a beautiful leaf.
You have three different colors, so perfect for different skins.
Skin tones, we can adapt to it.